back to another episode of Hawk Talk. I'm your host, Xavian.
And I'm your host, Mackenzie. We want to say goodbye and good luck to the seniors as they complete their last week of high school and exams. Now let's take a look at the senior class of 2019's recent trip to Disney.
What are you doing now, Brendan?
I'm going to Disney World.
To bring you this important message.
If you learn anything from today, let's bring sunglasses and stay hydrated, my friends.
Lots of memories. Okay, here's a look at this year's senior and junior prom.
What's your names?
Casey Oakland.
Brittany Porter.
And how did prom go for you?
It was fun. It was a lot of fun. Everyone was there. All our friends were there. I liked it.
Yeah, I think it was good to see everybody there, and everybody that showed up had a really good time, and we all got close, and people talked to other people that they didn't know.
So now that prom is over, how would you describe it in 3 words?
Pretty.
Memorable.
Fun.
What was your favorite part about prom?
Oh.
If you had to choose.
Probably the free photo booth.
Yeah, I like the photo booth. I really do. Because they're cute and it's like you can keep it. And yeah. The seniors got a box, so I put mine in my memory box, so I'll have them for a while. I like the photo booth a lot.
Yeah.
And did prom live up to your expectations?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Definitely.
I think it kind of went beyond because they put a lot of work into it this year and a lot of people showed up and the music was good. And
the decorations were gorgeous.
Yeah. I liked how they moved, the photo booth was inside and stuff, so if you couldn't go outside, you could go inside. They worked around what the weather was supposed to be like, and it was nice.
It was a ton of fun and a night to remember. Congratulations to this year's senior prom king, Sean Beatty, and Queen Sarah LeBay.
Also, congrats to the junior prom prince, Nick Beatty, and Princess Claire Plaisance. And here's a special performance from the recent band and choir concert.
I was a member of the beginning choir.
I played a part in the beginning choir.
So I played trumpet.
I played clarinet.
I was in the intermediate choir.
It has to be our Spanish piece, El Vito. And it's just like, it makes you want to get up and dance.
Probably El Vito.
My favorite piece was probably Songs for a Whaleman.
I really like Rough Riders.
I have to say my favorite piece was Ubi Caritas.
Honestly, I wouldn't really change anything.
I don't think I would have changed anything.
I think the performance went really well. I think as an ensemble, we were really, really good.
Personally, I could have worked on my nerves and not let it like get to me.
I almost fell off the bleacher.
Job to the band and choir. Here's a look at the North Shores Miracle League and the special relationship of our hand and softball team plays in it.
I'm not even going to try to name names today because without a doubt I will forget some athletes that are here because they are why we do this.
She always participated in Special Olympics, which happens once a year, but the Miracle League is something that they do on a weekly basis all year round, and I think it's very helpful for all the kids who have different disabilities to be able to have something to do, and also to play as a team. So that's really why Miracle League has a special place in my heart.
And a big congratulations to the 2018 and 2019 state champion softball team.
Hey y'all, I'm Mackenzie, and today I'm here with Gentry Spinks, catcher for the 2018-2019 state championship softball team. Okay, Gentry, how does it feel to win a state championship for your school?
You know, it feels incredible. I mean, it feels like I left a legacy here at Hannon, so there you go.
How do you think the team improved throughout the season?
I mean, we improved on working together as a team and not individuals, and then we came together at the very end through stressful situations.
So tell me about the last out.
The last out, it was very important to get. I knew that right whenever it was hit behind the plate, I was like, I need to get there, I need to get the last out.
Well, we're so proud of y'all.
Thanks for watching, and I'm signing out.
And I'll see y'all next week.